away from Mysterion. Hey, that was me. Watch the friendly fire. I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz. How does it feel having your friend's blood on your hands, Kane?
Yeah, like literally on your...
You're also bleeding from that.
Hey, that's not fair!
Oh yes, that's gonna add growth out. Mitch is using me as a human shield.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Ah! Lord, douchebag! New kid, I swear, I'm just an innocent hostage here. I actually didn't take any damage there.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Didn't kidnap Butlard's parents!
Oh god, it's so fucking obvious Cartman is fucking with us! I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes! Heal up!
Thank you!
It's time!
Parkin, you seem to be taking all the damage. Yeah, because these guys can't aim. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. You know I didn't do that, right? That was Connor.
Give me a fucking break.
Oh yes, that's gonna add growth out. You're also electrified from that.
All better, thanks.
Better hurry. Figure out I'm on your side yet?
Yep, this calls for Call Girl.
Your coon friends don't seem very friendly toward you now, Keen. Just shut up, Connor. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. Wow, Mitch is pretty tough, huh, guys?
Fuck you,
that chills you, too. Causes gross out, actually.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Ah, you did it, guys! You beat Mitch Carter!